A flight of staircase has 25 steps and is 4 meters in height. Nathan walked up the staircase and covered 15 steps. Okay, what is the height of the flight of stairs he covered? Okay, very simple. We just have to take 4 meters. Okay. Divided by 25 times 15. Now, why did I say that? Because you realize, okay, that there's 25 steps, right? And all in all, it is 4 meters. So therefore, the height of stairs covered, okay, first we want to find out what is a single stair. So therefore, I'll take 4 meters divided by 25. Now, subsequently, multiply by 15. Okay, and we will get 2.4 meters. Okay, so that is the solution for this answer.